Hey guys, just like how you have been thinking of how to solve Jaggi's problem, Riya from QT School has came up with this brilliant idea and she called it as Smart App. So let's take a look at how she was able to build the Smart App to solve Jaggi's problem of water wastage and hygiene. The list of components we need to build the Smart App are Qubits, Q-Brake, IR sensor and pump motor. Let's see what each of these components are in the next video.